Take a look at this. This is video coming out of Mexico. It's terrifying. It shows the moments when a gender reveal party went horribly wrong. A couple hired a pilot to drop colored dust over their announcement party. But as the plane released that pink smoke and flew over the crowd, one of the wings of the plane broke off. You can see that aircraft rolling, crashing. The pilot was pulled from the wreckage. However, he died in the hospital.